This is lovely.
It's like snowfall.
So I've just left the wacky English weather and flown back to Kigali. Final photo. I really like flying with RwandAir. It's usually pretty quiet, so it's a comfortable flight. They're really generous with luggage allowance. You can check in about 46 kilos plus carry-on, laptop and handbag. The journey is a quick hop over to Brussels to pick up more passengers. Off the coast of Europe, but once you cross over into Africa, there's hardly any lights for hundreds of miles. I watched a movie, but I slept the rest of the way and woke up to the breakfast announcement about an hour and a half from Kigali. It was seriously cloudy as we came into land, a very misty morning in Rwanda. You can see why it's called the Land of a Thousand Hills. I still remember the first time I arrived 15 years ago, looking down on that patchwork of green hills. On a clear day, the morning sun hits the rivers as you come into land, and it's really beautiful. I still get a real kick out of seeing the RwandAir logo. There's a real sense of pride that a country the size of Rwanda, right in the middle of Africa, has this international commercial airline. In the same amount of time it would take me to drive from the south of England to the north of Scotland, I can fly all the way to Central Africa. Thank you. was a bit sad coming home this time. My friend Emmy dropped me off at the airport in October, and he would have been there to collect me, but he tragically passed away whilst I was in England. It was extremely sad not to see his face in the crowd as I came out of arrivals, but my friend Joe came to meet me. You'll notice there's lots of motorbikes. These are a popular form of public transport. We call them motos, and they take you anywhere you want to go. Rwanda's parliament on the right. And you can just make out the convention centre on the left. It's currently the most expensive building in Africa and lights up with beautiful colours at night. We'll take a closer look in another video. I'm about to see my cats for the first time in 4 months. Let's see if they still recognise me.
This is Sam! Hello! Where's everybody else, darling? Pillow, pillow. Hello. Hello, darling. Hello, Sophie, darling. Come on, Hal. Were you hiding on the roof? Hello, Miss Mamu. My little Sophie, Lofie. Hello, babies. Hello, my darlings. I'm home.